Hey, I don't want you to panic, but your drink appears to be blue.
I like it blue. Got a touch of the swamp bug? Molly take care of that for you. His drinks can cure anything from wounded feelings to appendicitis.
Is that so?
If you give it a second, we'll see if it'll turn my tongue blue to boot.
That invitation make a purple inspection.
Play your cards right. This is the point that you would normally introduce yourself, Romeo.
Ruin my mystique? Pretty sure Romeo kept his NASCAR when he met Jubilee.
Juliet.
Oh, Scholar, it's a strange place to find a girl like you. So who'd you find to get stuck on Avon?
I'm a troublemaker.
It's my favorite type of girl.
Listen, let me settle for your drink and I'll leave you to your evening.
Hang on. You're not a soldier and not a local. Quite the little puzzle. You're not gonna leave me so unsatisfied, are you?
Unsatisfied? That's unkind, Captain Chase.
How did you know who I was?
Like Stoneface Chase needs an introduction. Look, I'm just a guy trying to buy a girl a drink, so why didn't you let me do that? And we can go our separate ways and dream about what we might have been.
Listen, Romeo, how about we go to HQ and chat there?
Sorry, I really did just want to pay for your drink and get out of here.
Are you kidding me? You don't actually think this is going to work.
You haven't really given me much choice, have you?
Shall we?